All right, you're all set to head home again.
Thank you very much.
Hang on! Don't you interfere! That girl is madly in love with me!
Ouch!
That hurts! Stop!
Hey! Calm down!
When did I say anything even resembling that I loved you? All I did was come talk to you while you were crumpled up on the shovel on the side of the road!
No! So are you telling me the reason you did that wasn't because you were falling in love with me?
Considering that I already have a fiancé, that's exactly what I've been trying to tell you! Well, you seem to be perfectly fine now, so goodbye!
Wait, come back! Please!
Would you give it a rest already?